Hello again, everyone. So, how are you getting on with those wolves and those birds and those spiders? Well, today we're going to do something much more complicated. And I'm going to give you another little exercise. So, we had this exercise where you go like this, and one where you go like this, make a fist. Now, you're going to actually open and close different bits of the fingers so the outer fingers go out, and then they go like that. Almost like a Vulcan salute. So, just practice doing that. Ooh, it's a bit of a brain teaser to get it right. So don't worry if you don't get it right first time, because as with many of the hand shadows, it takes practice. It takes years of practice. Some of them you can get quickly, some of them take a little bit more time. There's some things that I can't do, many. So we made a bird, remember? And then the bird became a butterfly, and then the butterfly became a spider. Now, something that's related quite closely to the spider in terms of its shape is a crab. Keep the spider shape, and then you cross your middle finger, or your middle finger like that, over your index finger, and the same thing on that hand, and then you pop up your two thumbs, and you've got yourself a crab. Now, as everybody knows, crabs don't walk forwards and backwards like us. They walk sideways. So it's perfect for a shadow because the crab can walk sideways and it can walk right over your shoulders onto the other side and it can nip your ear. Ow! So that's a crab. Now you can see how my body is twisted quite far to make the crab. If I just did the shape flat, you'd end up with something like that, which isn't very good. You have to really concentrate on twisting the hands without hurting yourself until you get a really nice shape. And the crab is very symmetrical, has to have that sort of sense of a body shell and two claws, and then the little legs that walk like that. So the crab's waving goodbye. But if you come back tomorrow, I'll show you the next animal. I wonder what it's going to be. Ooh, if you've got a request, send me a message and I'll see if I can make it. And if you have some videos of your shadows, send them to me as well. I would love to see them. So, see you tomorrow.